And Jake Paul making his way to the podium at this time. And our first question, as soon as he's set up, from Joe Lee. As soon as Jake indicates, Jake can hear me. Can you hear me, Jake? All right, we're going to bring in our first question, first media question. It's from Joe Lee.
Hi, Jay. Thanks for joining us today.
Cell phones. Mute your cell phones.
Oh, they're yelling. Hey, how are we?
Really good, thank you. So first question I've got, I know you've been calling out a lot of people. One of them's Conor McGregor. Someone else from the UFC who you actually mates with now, Jorge Masvidal. You never know the way the fight world works at the moment. He could be potentially stepping into a boxing world ring in a couple of years. If that was to happen, who do you think would win?
You know, it's hard to say. I've never sparred against him, but obviously he's a great striker, one of the best strikers in the world. And again, that probably wouldn't happen for a couple of years. And I don't like fighting my friends, you know. So probably wouldn't happen. But yeah, I guess like you said, you never know.
Mm-hmm. I know you said you don't like fighting your friends, but is there still a potential fight between you and Logan Paul? I know you teased that a couple of times.
It depends what day you ask us, right? I think a lot of people want to see that. I think it would be massive. But at the end of the day, our parents don't want us to do it. And I don't know if I would even want to do it. Sometimes we're mad at each other and we want to punch each other. And other times, like right now, we're perfectly getting along and supporting each other and everything. So the world may never see Jake Paul versus Logan Paul. But, hey, you never know.
All right. Next. Ain't doing much. Take a step back. Cause it's Elie Seckbach.